messy teams. Stop.
Alright, do it.
Again, with another Road to Oni video. And this time around, in this episode, our goals are to get enough chaotic for Akuma, or better yet, even get Akuma completely, max it out, and fight the lava snake. And that's our goal. And actually, you know, yeah. So our goal right now is maxing Akuma, and the next video will most likely be us fighting the lava snake and obtaining Oni. But to do this, we need grips. So instead of running around grabbing random freshies, I thought about it. Instead, I'm going to be doing assassination missions, since those give quite a bit more chaotic compared to other classes. Before I do that, I'm going to make a switch for some chaotic. Gives a decent amount, not too much, but it'll help. It's like 2 grips worth. I mean, not even 2 grips, maybe like 1 assassination mission, which is pretty good. And I think I need around 15 assassination missions to get max Akuma. I'm not exactly sure, but I'll know if I have enough for max once I get my, what's it called? Once I get my first skill. And then afterwards, after I max out Akuma, probably gonna end off the video with me just preparing for Akuma. Why does water have to be a thing? Why, Raguzu? This guy has to be low. He got hit by 2 combos from that shin. I hit him with like a full one so far. All I have to do is just keep chasing him down. So he has food, and the guy's probably almost full HP by now. Just gonna infinitely chase this kid. Hold me close till I get up. Don't know why that Ashin didn't knock him. My original plan was to kill him and the Ashin. But though that probably would have never worked out as expected, because they have better armor than me. He's also a hassle, he might be weak. Makes this a little bit hard. Is he combat locked? Huh. And I don't get any reward from that. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and is that a culture class or am I seeing things? Anyway, this is our first group. Along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. fuck? He asked me to grip him, then calls me garbage. Oh, you get it for logging. Interesting. Boy, it seems like our kicks are fun.
We'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon, turn us to thousands. And we'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon.
Oh, well, guess that worked out. Gloria person is on the server. Seems like it's an order barrier. Sounds like it. Oh, that's wrong. That is not Gloria. Farming outside. Okay. Where the fuck is Gloria then? In there. Okay. Well, we can't get in there, boys. It's gonna be an issue, but we'll leave it. Sad. Sad tree. Though it'd be nice. Are they about to team on me with a bunch of alts? That'd be hilarious. Nothing's loaded in, but the server should be nice. Alright, get rid of Homer. He'll be paid for your efforts now. Get rid of Ash and Zuma. They've been spotted near Alana. Ooh, that's perfect. Alana. Because I think after this, we should have enough groups. Hopefully. And we've gotten around 2 assassination missions, 5 grips, and the corruption quest. That means... I have enough. No, this is the guy we're after. Clearly, like, why can't I swim? Oh. Oh. Boys, we've done another job. Alright, boys. Time to get our reward. But with this money, I guess we can just go buy Tundra Ranger. Save ourselves some time. Alright, so we've corner glitched into Tundra. Now it is time to go straight to Sleepingville. I might get frostbite on the way there because I didn't get a torch, but if we're fast enough with our current wall climb and speed, we should be able to get there safely, hopefully. Alright boys, so we made it to Temple Fire. Now we're just gonna go to the tree campfire after we get our temperature up, so let's just sit right here. Yeah, that's my friend, Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see. Alright, boys, and I have another one to talk with them. I'm going to probably go and, after I get this tundra armor, I'm probably going to go and check if I have enough for Akuma. Because apparently, it's really easy to get your super classes now. Thankfully, because honestly, I'm not trying to do this. In the past, this was practically impossible. This is very time consuming. I'm probably going to be like day 7 by the time I have enough chaotic for Oni. And probably like day 6 is around the time I'm going to get enough for the lava snake fight. But we'll see. Alright, well, we got our tundra armor. So now we're looking kind of clean. We're kind of looking kind of fresh. So let's just quickly pose. Because we are looking really fresh. I haven't had tundra armor in a very long time. But it's really amazing. Sometimes I feel like tundra armor makes you faster, but I can't exactly tell. But wall climb is amazing with tundra armor. I know that they'll team on me, but I've had enough of waiting. Probably in rage mode right now. Boys, it's the moment of truth. Yes! Wow, oh my fucking god, about time. Well, boys, we did it. We have enough. And now all I need is XP. Holy shit. Alright, wow. Well, this is good. Alright, oh, Jesus. So it's not that much grips, wow. Okay. Alright, boys. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm ending the video off here. And y'all may be saying, yo, why Papa Mort? Why are you doing that? Because, to be honest, this video is lasting a little bit too long. And so, in the next episode, I'm going to be farming zombie scrims until I have enough for Akuma. And once I do have enough for Akuma, I'm going to go and fight the lava snake. So I'm going to be doing all that in the next video. And finally, the last episode will be after that. If I do somehow beat the lava snake, I'm going to be farming trinkets and then get my Oni skills after I have enough chaotic. Anyway, peace.